Good day, friends of Buzzy. This is Dr. Amy Baxter, and I have a coronavirus hack for you. So if you can't find a mask, I'm gonna teach you how to make two N95-ish masks from a bra. So this is the mask to keep other people from getting sick because it catches your respiratory droplets. This is the mask that everyone's trying to find. These keep caregivers from getting sick because they fit so tightly that if someone coughs or sneezes in your face, you still don't get the droplets in your mouth like that. So if you're looking for an N95 and you can't find one, an idea in 2010 by Dr. Elena Bodnar was to, she was actually thinking about making gas masks, but it's the same principle, and a nice padded bra that you're no longer using because it's only got one strap, or because maybe you're 50 and this isn't your groove anymore, or for me, honestly, just because, well, it doesn't really fit. This is how you make two masks. Try this at home. Ta-da! So, hopefully this will go antiviral, but let's see if I can get this on. So, you want to get a little bit of thread and make a hook, and when it hooks on, then, there's my little threads, then you're going to put the curve underneath your chin and center this, and you've got a nice tight fit here. You can lean over someone that's coughing at you, and it's not going to get it, and there is your Buzzy Helps antiviral hack. Enjoy.